Is this where I came from? It is. So what's this place? Yep. No cigarettes, thank you. More film, thank you.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more.
Mm-hmm.
I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents.
Fuck!
Is over yonder, and the bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Hey, you need to stop. Yep. I really don't want to go through all of this again. Can I just be finished with the drones? Fuck! Where's the lockbox? Can I just hack them automatically? Yep. But that's not. I'm not done with the research though. We're done, right? For now? So I'm not supposed to go this way. Okay, what's this? Yeah. Can I be finished with the research on these guys as well? Still not done with the research. See?
Sorry.
Oh, fuck. I have too much money. That shouldn't be a problem. But it is, apparently. Sister, though. Where's the little sister? Is there a little sister? Is there no little sister? Yes, action shot! Not what I meant to do. Yeah. Is there no little sister? Guess not. Fuck. Holy shit. Yes. Yes. All of it.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Fuck you.
Fill your cravings and the circus of value.
There's money everywhere. Is there money here? I haven't hacked the safe yet. Let's hack the safe then. Okay. Good. It's in the safe. More money? Good. Fuck yeah. Fuck. Who do you need splicer again? Action shot! No action shot. Well, he was there. No, he isn't. Off. But this is not Fuck. Please tell me there's a way through here. Where that sound is coming from. Fuck you! Can you just die, maybe?
Things about me. See my name about. Think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics. But it's just an excuse men use to kill one another.
Yes, action shot.
I just want to see the sunlight again.
Well, she's dead. Still don't know what liquid nitrogen is for. Nobody's bothered to explain. Nope. That's not normal. Please don't act like that's normal. No, I do have to go this way.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
You're fun. Holy shit! Can I be done with your research soon, please? Well, sorry. You can stop now. Yeah? Are you okay? It's okay if you fire on corpses, but I should still be able to find them. That's handy. Yep. Hey, Rosie. Right, let me see if you can... He'll call a little sister. Sister thing here. I'll just let it go there. You could move a little faster, but it's worth it, so I'll let you. Ooh, that's very good. Why do you look around? You don't care. Is no one coming out? Oh no. Little sister. Oh, haven't seen a blonde little sister yet.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles.
Shot! Oh shit. Rescue.
No! 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 No!
You okay, little girl?
Thank you. Thank you.
Sure, bro. Sure, bro. Let's keep it going. That can't be good. That cannot be good. Research laboratories. You did not see me. I assure you. Where am I trying to go again? A skilled hacker, thank you. Hello. Holy shit. Good. Six is good. Not where I'm meant to go, so I'm gonna go.
You got the chlorophyll. What else?
No, they won't let me. So what do I do?
Give me a spell to pick. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not about doing a dirty job for a dollar.
What are you?
Still kicking around.
It's a hoodie and sponsor
sure
again.
Want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Find Julie Langford. Where? I guess where the arrow's pointing me.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Sure.
This was our home.
What is it?
Oh, nice. I can zoom. Thanks. I just want to be done with the research on Tuggish splicers. Really. Are we done? Yes! I can get all that money! Rosa Gallica, was it? Yep, let's find it. What the fuck is this place? Why do I keep finding new places?
They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
There's nothing interesting here. Very unfortunate. Fuck. Hey Houdini, fuck off. What do you mean, how is it easier to predict? Oh, right. It's the mist, I guess. The thing is, if I could just fight more guys, I would have more stuff. I would just need to fight more guys. This way? These places are new. These weren't here before, were they? I really don't think they were. What the fuck? Yes. I really don't remember this research thing. Yep. Give me all the money. I would go back, but no. That takes too long. Again, another altar that... I mean... What is this noise? Who's firing these? What's you? Electricity is the one I want. Camera, yeah. He's gonna show up now.
He is a poison! Kill him!
Hey. Lovely. Ooh, that's a new plasmid. Security evasion has a rival faction set thermal service confusing the cameras. Okay, that's pretty good, but I don't want it. Sorry, there's still a place I haven't been to. This way? I haven't been here? Well, I guess I haven't. It can do a lot of things, it just can't go through doors for some reason. Thank you. Oh, pistol. Thank you. I love the Billie Holiday though. It is Billie Holiday, I think. I am definitely in the wrong place. There is so much I missed here. But I've been here, so I missed it twice. Yes. Hello. Haven't seen you in a while. Oh, I have. Oh, you're a normal one, but burning. Yeah. Can we? Yes. Okay. What are you? Oh, it's a Houdini splicer. Can you move? Yes, action shot. I need another photographer's eye, actually. If I could get one, that would be perfect. Yeah? Farmer's market. Sorry, can I not go through? Are they not letting me? Well, I guess I really can't go through. Wonder why. Why would they do that now? Yes. Thank you. Why can't I go through? This is gonna open at some point then. Maybe. In here too. Been here several times. Fuck. So the rose is somewhere around here. I mean, it's this, obviously. Love it. That was a violent death. Jeez, I run out of ammo so easily. To zoom out is baffling. I'm sorry. Completely baffling. One would never pick that.
Get somebody. Clean this place up. Scrub it down. Crawling. I'm the goddamn doctor.
Give me your shit. This is new. Okay, go there.
Now city built to not let anyone in the event of this kind of emergency. Either we get those trees back, or you're a permanent resident.
Yep. Let's leave then.
You brought the Rosa Gallagher? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? send it through the pneumo. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect.
Perfect, I say.
I'm letting you in now. Oh, I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
The engineering tonic, hacking expert. The original hack smart gene tonic. Hacking expert diffuses alarms and helps avoid overloads. It's the must-have plasmid. One fewer alarm tile and one fewer... I guess it's interesting. I don't want it, though.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're
feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick
bastard. Come on up to my office. I could hear a security camera, though. Is that the only one? Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Hmm. Interesting. A lot of shit here. And one of those, which I don't like. What's the countdown for? Seriously, what's the countdown for?
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation...
Where's the camera? Where's the camera?
...of the Lazarus.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, no!
So do I not get to go in there? 9-4 9-4-5-7 Chemical thrower, okay. Thank you. Ah, that's what all the napalm and other shit was for. Yep. Anything else interesting that I can find? Another UN vent station? Okay, I should be safe then. Market key. Oh, right. Farmer's
What's
market.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Have a multi-part goal. Press goal tab. Sure. Invent the Lazarus vector. What? This wouldn't be inventing it.
Who the hell?
Well, well, sorry about that. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, right. Camera. 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 Flow speed reduced when hacking any security camera. Good to know. I'll get to the turret. It really makes me uncomfortable when she calls them Japs.
Yee.
Nah, then I tried some of the Japs, yeah, see? Need one more vertical. Just one more vertical. Shit. Research on these guys for some reason. Could you possibly wake up and start firing at me? Action shot. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Another wrench? There's a Houdini splicer somewhere. Is that what the game is telling me?
We have rules here.
Yeah. Can I be done with you? It's turret. Okay. Oh, there's another turret? There is. Okay. Yes, another turret. Almost done with turret research, I think. I hope. Come on. Yes. That's gotta be it, right? Yes. Hack. Interesting. Map. I'm quite happy with looking at the map. I have a market key, so I can go to the farmer's market now. Oh shit. Farmer's market. Let's go to the farmer's market then. This is all very disturbing. She's dead. Sorry to hear. Oh shit. I just need the money. Hey, thank you. Right, this way. That place I hadn't explored yet.
Stuff.
Shit. Yes. Weird. Hey, Rosie. Oh, come on. Look, I want to see where you go. Use this one. Make it easier for you. I can't use this one? I can, actually. Holy shit. There's a lot I can still upgrade. Electro Bolt 2? Ah, that's very good. Yes. Score too low. There's shit down there. The little sister? Okay. That's fine. Sorry, Rosie. What was I seeing? I remember seeing something. Yeah, that's what I saw. That's weird. Nah, that don't work. Okay. That's all? Oh, that's good still. Let's check out the farmer's market then. Come on. Let's just check under everything. Sorry. I mean, what'd you expect? What's the use of having a key if it's just open? There's a corpse shotgun. Duck done. I'm sure that's nothing.